welcome back to my channel. This is Christine. Well, in today's episode, I'm gonna be doing another reaction video to Javier Solis. So I've been browsing, I've been looking for your comments earlier, and I saw this request. The song is called "Esclavo Y Amo." I think it's "Esclavo Y Amo." So, well, in English translation, it means slave and master. Oh, let's go. Well, Javier Solis, one of the best. Let's go. Again, yeah.
No sé qué tienen tus ojos, no sé qué tiene tu boca, quedó. A mis antojos y a mi sangre vuelve loca. No sé cómo fui a quererte ni cómo te fui adorando.
Oh my gosh, this is a really old video, so it's kind of stuck, you know. I mean, yeah. So anyway, let's read some English translation to this. So, esclavo y amo. Esclavo y amo means slave, and yeah, I think it's amo because amo. Esclavo y amo, because amo also in Tagalog it means, yes, master or a boss, something like that. So here it goes. Don't know the magic of your eyes, don't know what your mouth is made of, that dominates my breath, that drives me insane. I do not know how I love you, neither how I worship you. I feel like dying 1,000 times when I am not looking at you. By the night, when I put myself to bed, I pray to God that I forget you, and to the alert dawn, only to adore you. What influence your lips have when they kiss me, I tremble. Then they make me feel like a slave and a master of the universe. By the night, when I put myself to bed, I pray to God I forget you, and to alert dawn, only to adore you. What influence your lips have when they kiss me, I tremble. They make me feel like a slave and master of universe. Oh, that's it. Let's continue.
Me siento morir mil veces cuando no te estoy mirando. De noche cuando me acuesto, a Dios le pido olvidarte. Y al amanecer despierto, tan solo para adorarte. ¿Qué influencia tienen tus labios que cuando me besan tiemblo? Hacen que me sienta esclavo y amo del universo.
His voice is really perfect, you know, it kind of, I don't know, really, really perfect, so beautiful, really beautiful. I'm also wanted to know if this kind of songs still existed in your country, because, you know, I kind of prefer this kind of songs than our songs today, you know. This is so beautiful, expressing love. This video is stuck because it's very old video. kind of remember our TV, our TV here, you know, the black and white.
De noche cuando me acuesto, a Dios le pido olvidarte, y al amanecer despierto, tan solo para adorarte. ¿Qué influencia tienen tus labios? Que cuando me besan tiemblo, hacen que me sienta esclavo y amo del universo.
Oh. Oh, that's over. Oh, that's it. Well, I'm gonna say this song is, I hope this is right. Hermosa canción para dedicar a cuya mujer lo merezca. I hope it's right. Hermosa canción para dedicar a cuya mujer lo merezca. Yes, this is a beautiful song for this to dedicate for a deserving wife. This is so beautiful. Well, guys, if you have more suggestion of any more song of Javier Solis, just comment down below. I hope you love my reaction to this. And if you did, hit like, click subscribe, and comment down below for more requests. I'll see you again next time. Bye!